tonight, Tala is hosting Thrill the World. We are here to break the worldwide record of people dancing simultaneously on Michael Jackson Thriller.
In the world are doing at the same time.
Wow.
And it's all in aid of good causes all around the world.
Okay, so which charities are you representing?
And the charity that we're representing is the Carers Association.
Okay.
Which is to look after carers, young carers as well, people that are sick and elderly, to, you know, get help for them as well, so that their carers have help.
Okay.
Rather than them caring for sick people and then not having any help whatsoever.
Okay.
So we're, the Care Association are there to help.
So it's a very good
cause. Okay. Brilliant
cause. Do you know the choreography yourself? Can you dance it? I didn't see it on the dance floor one
day. I can do it.
I struggled to learn, you know? I was like, oh my God.
I can do a tiny bit. I can do that.
Can you?
But I leave it to everybody else. Just imagination.
Okay, yeah. What's with the outfit like? I mean, my God.
I went to a charity shop today and just bought whatever and butchered it.
You butchered it yourself?
Butchered it with a Stanley knife. And, this was the end result.
Is this blood? Real blood?
No, but it's getting in my eyes now. So it is, it's not meant to, it's meant to avoid contact with eyes.
Okay.
And I put it around here.
Yeah, we're the scariest zombies alive that walk the earth. We're coming.
Really?
midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood.
And was it hard to learn the choreography?
It was a bit tough going for was the it? Older level. But it was a great exercise as well. You know, we really enjoyed it. And as Denise said, we performed it a number of times for other charities. So when we heard about tonight, we just said we had to be here.
Okay. Yeah. So what about you? Are you a Michael Jackson fan?
Yeah.
You are? And why are you here tonight?
That's with your crew.
It was your crew? Yeah. So that's your crew? Is that the next big thing in Ireland, is it?
The foulest stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly goons from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
Ha 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 ha!